Okay, for today's lesson, we're going to do a song by Marilyn Manson called Beautiful People, but it's an angry song, and it's just a lot of fun to play because you got a lot of tom parts. I love triplets, so there's three main parts to the song, and I'll go over them and just have a lot of fun with it. Okay, so let me go over the first part, and I'll do the hands first. Triplets, the count's going to be 1, 2, 3, 4. Now, the way it's written, it's got the right hand on the floor tom, left hand on the small tom, and then on the counts of 2 and 4, the left hand hits the snare. So let me go over the hands for you. 1, 2, 3, 4. Now, I saw a video of him, the drummer had a drum cam, and he was doing that same rhythm. It looked a little more showy. He was playing, he started off on the small tom, same rhythm, and your floor tom, you're just going to hit it once. And that would be 1, 2, 3, 4. Yeah, I think that's a little bit cooler. Bass drum is quarter notes. So bass drum is on 1, 2, 3, 4. Yeah, I put the hi-hat with the bass drum, so they play together. Okay, so let me go over the second part. Now, this is a crash cymbal, and when you play the cymbal, the right cymbal, you play the bell of it. So the count to that would be 1, 2, 3, 4, 1. I'm going to do it slow. 1, 2, 3. Third part is you're on the hi-hat, you're doing quarter notes on that. 1, 2, 3, 4, 1. That worked out. Okay, just a lot of fun to play. Thank you.
the marijuana.